seems that the Trade Center is making good progress. Okay, I was just able to pick up a bulletin from one of the workers, and as of today, One World Trade Center is up to the 80th floor. So, from what I can, what I'm seeing here, I'm gonna say that the steel is up to 80 and the glass is up to 54. Okay, I'm at the corner of Trinity Place and Liberty Street. Of course, we cannot see Freedom Tower, but we can get a good look of Tower 4. It also seems to be making good progress. Glass is rising and steel itself is rising. There's a small corner of One World Trade Center. Okay, now I'm not too sure about this, but this looks like the very bottom of Tower 3. This little base looking thing right here. As you can see, one of the cranes is higher than the other. I'm not 100% sure, but I think this is the bottom of Tower 3. Thank you. Very nice. Apparently, it seems the World Trade Center cross has been moved back to the museum for permanent display. In my last update video, this was not here. Tower 4 again, as I'm crossing the street to the cross. And here's the cross. Okay, everybody, that's all I have time for today, so I'm gonna end the update here. Be sure to rate the video, thumbs up if you like it. I will be continuing to monitor the progress of the World Trade Center. Thanks for watching.